Echuya Forest Reserve is the natural dwelling of approximately 150 bird species, with 18 of them exclusive to the reserve.
We made a resolution that this game reserve should be gazetted. Once it is gazetted, we also, in our resolution, we also made some requests that once it is gazetted, they should be brought in some chimpanzees. You know, chimpanzees will attract the tourists.
100 energy-saving stoves and gardening tools were distributed to locals residing near the forest from the districts of Rubanda and Kisoro, courtesy of Nature Uganda, a local conservation organization that has been working with communities to preserve Echuya Forest.
We have so many resources in that forest, raw materials, medicine, birds, and others. So we think if it is gazetted as a national park, its value will be realized.
Working with these communities to plant trees on their own land, that's agroforestry. These can be trees for fruits and so on and so forth. So they have to plant trees. But again, these are the very trees that can help them get firewood so that they don't come to the forest.
I am so grateful for the energy-saving stoves. With these, we can cook with less firewood. This also means the forest can be conserved because we use less tree material. Energy-saving stove is a game-changer in our environment. These are practical efforts in conserving the environment. Echuya Forest occupies a vital position in the biodiversity-rich Albertine Rift ecoregion and holds global biodiversity significance. BirdLife categorizes it as an important bird area due to its high diversity of bird species, some of which are globally threatened and endemic. The forest boasts the extensive Mochuya Swamp, flowing from north to south along the reserve and draining it to the south. It is particularly renowned for its high-quality bamboo and also encompasses areas of broad-leaved forest, especially along the eastern side and higher altitude northern end of the Kabale-Kisoro Road. Report by Job Namanya for the news.